I'll show you how I stuff zucchini. The stuffing is made up of rice, toasted pine nuts, fresh herbs and veggies, and Lebanese seven spice. This tastes so good.